What is good, everybody? My Paper Moon fam, it's your boy, Paper Sam. Back with some more Ruined King, a League of Legends story. So, let's get to it. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. You know how it is. Let's do this. Let's continue this Blade of the Ruined King.
Why must my people be so stubborn?
Okay. Find the ship captain. You? Why the guy behind the bar? No? No, no. There we go. Welcome to our humble establishment. I tell you to make yourself at home, but that's liable to get you, do you more harm than good. What is this place? What's it look like to you? This here is the captain's bar. Straight from port, men come and sit here while they lose their sea legs. Okay, dope. Alright, our rates here aren't for the meager, so the riffraff won't be gracing us with their presence. Helps draw a more established crowd. Have you heard of the Ripper? Who hasn't? Has a taste for seafaring captains. Near as anyone can tell, you'll find the remaining spilling in the sea after he's done with a fair's night work. Excuse me. I think myself safe being a bartender and all, though nary anyone can predict what would happen, what a wild dog would do back against the corner. Okay. What about you, bro? Hello? Oh, okay. Cinematic. Not cinematic, but.
Tell me, where can I find the Blood Harbor Ripper?
Who's asking?
I am Ilawi, truth bearer of Nagakaboros, champion of the Burupi.
Sure, lady. And I'm the River King, Tom Kench. Buzz off.
You lost a lot of weight, Tom.
Perhaps a display of strength will change your mind.
Sorry.
Oh, we're gonna
kick
your ass.
I try not to get into fights with strange women in bars.
You want to kick your ass?
You're unworthy. Or just afraid.
And you don't want your ass kicked.
This sword, I've run it through hundreds of men. Most bigger than you. So how about you go on home?
Ooh.
I thought you would be strong.
Brought to his knees. Oh, it's go time, boys.
I will teach you what I can.
Okay. Deals 18 damage, generates 10 overcharge, 50% chance to summon one tentacle. Reduces all damage taken by 40% plus 5% per active tentacle until the next turn. Heal a target for 43 and heal extra health per tentacle. 38 damage and causes all tentacles to strike the target for double damage. So you wanna just build tentacles then, right? Oh shit, no. Crap. Whatever.
This is gonna be good.
Silly, this is all damage, I'll take it. Yeah. See if we can summon some tentacles. No? Did we get one? Guess not. Damn. Well, we are the tanks, I guess our... We'd have a slow... Oh, two at once! Sweet! That's dope! So tests were taking me slower because we are the tanks, so... That's what I was trying to say. That one! You crit. I'm strong.
Just sensed it!
I think I will heal. Cause he's getting ready to die from like a random tentacle hitting him. I might not even need to heal actually, hold on. Yeah, he's at 8 health. He's at 64. So let's just smack him. Damn. Yep, I was hoping. Ah, oh, they didn't kill him. No. All right. We can do an instant, or we can put behind him. Let's just do an instant and get rid of this guy and see if we can get another tentacle. Oh, we got two more. So we got five total right now. Are you sure we need aid? Because pretty much over.
I have no patience. None should.
Sweet. Gold can be purchased. Gold can be used to purchase goods from vendors. A variety of common ingredients used for enchanting. Enchanting. Pretty sure I get both. Level up! I unlock new ability, Healing and Mist. Heals all allies for 39 health. Sweet.
Is that all you have? I was just starting to enjoy myself. The Blood Harbor Ripper. Tell me.
No one I know has actually seen him. Rumor is he stalks the alleys around the Warrens.
He reminds me of Gaara.
They say he ain't alive. Not really.
His voice.
Not alive.
His skin like a corpse. Cold. And his eyes are empty. Like a body pulled up from the sea.
A creature trapped between life and death. An affront to the goddess.
He has a thing for captains. Find a captain and the Ripper won't be far behind, they say.
Thank you, little man.
Hey, you want to stay a while?
You know I'm on a mission.
I drank with a priestess before.
You break too easily.
Okay, completed. Find the ship captain. Search the Warrens for the Blood Harbor Ripper.
We heard commotion.
Yeah, there was some ash real quick.
My new Heilangi friends simply wish to learn Burhu tradition. Let us search the Warrens nearby.
And then the characters walk into you like it's Final Fantasy. Okay. Oh, what's this? Look, something. All right, so we just go this way. No, come on. View district map. Hold region for region map. Bilgewater Shanty Town. New location has been added to the map. Hitting an enemy with a dungeon ability will what? Let's go see what these other icons are.
They will learn, or they will die.
Ooh, I like that. Deals 17 damage over 2 hits and generates 10 overcharge. Reduces all damage taken by 40%. Cleanse balance. Heals a target of 19 health and removes all debuffs from them. Cleansing debuffs. Fighters can have special abilities, special status effects, buffs, positive effects, and debuffs, negative effects, applied to them. You can remove debuffs by cleansing them, The Buhudu allies in your party have a cleanse ability. You can also consume a cleansing potion if available. Okay, so it shows just right there on her. It's the same thing, jab and defend. And then cleanse balance. Damn. Sweet. That's what I was hoping for.
You have the strength of a sea slug.
Okay. Victory. I'll shut into what the other item was. Level up. Ability upgrades unlocked. Ability upgrades unlocked. Can activate upgrades for Alawi in abilities menu. Okay, cool. Champions have a unique set of abilities used in combat, encounters, and exploration. Abilities used in combat will display mana cards, target count, and cast speed. Instant, passive, and lane abilities can be upgraded using upgrade points. Selecting any of these will open up the upgrade menu. New abilities will be unlocked as a champion levels up. Increasing the breadth of combat strategies over time. Okay. Active dungeon abilities are only used while exploring. These do not have mana cost and will trigger a combat encounter when they hit an enemy target. Triggering a combat encounter with a dungeon ability will have various benefits based on the champion chosen. Some will even apply debuffs to the enemies at the start of the combat. Passive dungeon abilities can give champions unique exploration skills that can open paths, secrets, and rewards. Be creative with each champion's tool set to successfully navigate the world and its dangers. Okay. And then I got spots over here. Okay, cool. Okay, cool. Hold up, it says view upgrades. Watch the right way. Okay. Oh, okay, cool. So that's how it's done. You hit space and then you, yeah. This. Ring of Resolve, weighted, whoa, Breast Idol, Brass Saddle, Sapphire Dust, Merc, something. Okay, cool. Champions can equip 5 types of equipment items: weapon, armor, necklace, and Rekkix Ring and Trinket. The combination of equipment items is crucial to the overall stat and power output of each champion. Attack power measures a champion's power, increases the effectiveness of damage heals, and damage shields. Every point of will grants 10 mana. Every point of stamina grants 5 health. Physical defense will reduce the amount of physical damage. Magic defense reduces the amount of magic damage taken. Crit damage represents the amount of extra damage a character will deal on a critical hit. Increasing crit rating will increase the chance for a champion to score a crit hit, dealing additional damage with attacks. As the champion's level increases, more critical rating is required to achieve a 1% increase. Increasing haste rating will reduce the time necessary to perform abilities and increase how often a character can act. As a champion's level increases, more haste rating is required to achieve 1% increase. Increasing evade rating will increase the chance for a champion to dodge an attack, completely negating damage from it. As a champion's level increases, more evade rating is required to achieve a 1% increase. Increasing lifesteal rating will heal the character for a percentage of damage dealt. As a champion's level increases, more lifesteal rating is required to achieve a 1% increase. Equipment items have a level value. This is a good way to quickly locate higher, more powerful items. To equip an item, select the associated slot and then navigate the item to the grid. Navigate the item grid, whatever. This one? Oh, wait, what? Oh, okay, I guess I already have it. Oh, yeah, okay, I get it now. Wait, brass idol, tarnished idol. So this one does what? Damage 48, 8, and 8, 43, 8, and 6. Bonus damage, bonus damage, stamina. Damage, bonus damage, physical defense and stamina. But let's take 8 more. Plus I get 10 more health. And 2 more stamina. All I lose is 3 physical defense. I don't know, I didn't notice that before. On the side. Alright. The ring. Yep. Neck. Trinket. Okay. Dear Diary. Passage to the Shadow Islands is proving expensive. Bilwater sailors do not willingly approach the shores. Treasure hunters traveling to the isles instead pay for a passage to supply stations near the archipelago. They bring their own small skiffs and use those to navigate the black mist to isles themselves. I have been forced to adopt the same progress and to pay treasure hunter rates. What? You gotta pay rates too, bro? Damn. The ship which brought me here, which brought me to the supply station, the Daring Darling, they call it, cost me more than what I made on my last commission in Demacia. Demacia! I'm spending a week docked here at the inn, teaching myself a sail and small skiff. It's grueling work and nearly too much for my sheltered frame, but at least it's offering me some unusual views, trying to keep my hopes high. All will go well. That's the attitude to have. Okay. Looking for the Blood Ripper. Sapphire, dust, and gold. What's up, homie? Oh, I just had to press space button.
They must be tested.
Oh shit, I forgot you were wounded. Whoops. Nice crit hit, bro. Nice.
A strike worthy of the bullet.
I got one. There we go. What are you doing? Do it. Thank you. Yes, I can.
Getting dark.
I wonder if I can. I should be able to use abilities outside of combat, right? So what if I go? Whoops. Abilities. What's this? Heals each target for initial for health. Oh, wait. Hey, how many points do I have? I'm guessing this takes points, and I don't see where I can tell how many I have. Increase the number of tentacles spawned by 2. Increases tentacle spawn chance to 100%. Okay, so I guess all of them I can choose. I still do one, yep, I still. Okay, so maybe I can do it for all of them. Increases magic damage reduction, increases physical damage reduction. Oh wait, no, oh, okay, that's all, it says 0, okay, that's what. That's where my points were there. No. Oops. Try to provide booms that trigger in the following combat. Okay. Shrine of Healing. Shit. Missed. Or.
To live is to fight.
I was trying to hit the other guy, and the other guy saw me and ran at me. But whatever. Oh, look, a boon. After interacting with the shrine, you will be granted a boon, which appears as a special initiative bar region for the during the next combat encounter. Fighters in your party that are inside the region will receive buffs when it reaches the front of the initiative bar. Don't worry if any of these make their way into the region, boons only benefit your party members. Oh, okay.
Just stand still.
Okay, so how do I get her in? Nope. No. Oh. Nope, nope. Oh, there we go. He's still alive, ain't one down yet, bitch. Well, you about to get your ass worked. And now it's your turn. And now. Yeah, okay, do your little one damage. Now you're dead. It's over with, bro.
Perhaps you are tired.
Oh, wait, what the fuck? Whatever. That works. One, 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 numerology. Wink. Ooh, stuff. I like stuff. Fresh kill from the sea. Oh, you're not even a freaking one of them. You're just a random NPC guy. Just the Lorians or the Blood Harbor Ripper. Maybe go in here? Where is here? Okay, yeah, that's where it's supposed to go. And these, okay, these are chests and other stuff. That's what those are. I probably should have gone back to the other place, but whatever. We have time, I hope. Alright, there we go.
Motion is all.
Oh, I already knocked him back. I could have knocked the next person back, I guess. Because I didn't actually knock him back, as in keep him from being next to fight. But I can stop whoever's about to. Yeah, I can at least do that. Now he doesn't get to go with this guy. Man. Gotta focus on all of that shit, yo. And we used to purchase goods from vendors. Dope. Level up. Sweet. An upgrade point. The squad keeps to themselves. Okay. I don't know why I can't push M again to close the map. Got them both, baby.
I have no
multi-wave fear. Battle. Let's go. There we go.
This ends.
Times two, sweet. There we go. Make him spin. The next wave, let's go.
Stand still.
Yeah, we would have killed him if I had focused him at first. Goddamn. Alright, so who's next? It's him, obviously. So, instead, let's do this. Well, it still doesn't matter. Shit. I forgot it has to be instant to do that, duh. And he's done.
Unworthy! Naga Kaboro smiles!
Merc Wolf hide scraps. Common scraps of leather from Merc Wolves. Used for enchanting. Okay. So they are of leather. Dope. Lower a car. Okay. From providing wood in the bio fills your nose. Ugh. And now I can go all the way back over here and go in here. And head towards the actual quest. Rest points give you an opportunity to replenish your health and mana. Where's the rest point? This is the rest point? Okay. While exploring, you recover rest points if I recover between. Okay. Resting will replenish your active party's health and mana. Eating a meal and resetting. God damn it. Eating a meal, yeah, I'm tired, and resting will additionally apply one of a variety of buffs to your active party. That can assist in the combat encounters to follow. Resting will spawn all enemy encounters. Okay, that's fine with me.
Abomination, face the Kraken Priestess if you dare.
Killing you would be fun. But meaningless. No.
Forsaken One, do you think I am offering you a choice?
Yep. Alright, Pike, come get this ass whooping.
They will know me.
Yeah, fight to come to an agreement to work together. Damn, 350, huh?
Face truth.
I forgot to use my ability point, but oh well. What the hell is this?
More for me.
Huh.
Ugh.
got 4. Let's see how much damage we do. Damn.
Many things.
Should be able to finish them off. There we go.
Life is the sweetness of fruit and the joy of that.
Level up. Unlock new ability, Tons. Ah, crap, I forgot to read it. Oh well. I hope we did another combat.
Now face the test of the Mother Serpent. You will not survive her judgment.
He survives.
What did you do to me?
This cannot be. You are found worthy.
He took off. He's
but
like, fuck that shit.
You are a monster. Goddess, what are you trying to show me? The Shadow Isles.
Thresh.
Gangplank.
Grom? Oh, gang gameplay, duh. It's Fortune.
Great test.
Sarah Fortune. Malawi.
Truth bearer.
Goddess,
so maybe it was Grom I saw.
Help me understand.
Priestess, are you hurt?
How did the drowned one escape us?
The goddess
jumped off the side.
Him. I do not understand.
But you must. You are the truth bearer. The mother serpent's will flows through you.
Perhaps you need rest.
I need no such thing. Return to the village. I will join you soon.
444.
Truth bearer. Welcome.
Thank you.
Elder, I seek guidance.
Speak, child. Tell me what troubles you.
I sought to purge Bilgewater of a great threat. An enemy whose shadow spreads fear and stagnation in the streets.
He wasn't an enemy, though.
Yes, such is your charge. And you do it well.
But this Blood Harbor Ripper. I tested him, and the goddess found him worthy.
Curious, indeed.
It makes no sense. He is no living man, and the unliving are shameful to our goddess. How could he possibly pass her test? I have worked so hard to interpret her will, but this seems wrong. I should not doubt the goddess. But now I worry I have lost my way.
But doubt the goddess you
child,
are.
The mother serpent's will flows through all things. Only when we follow our desire does the universe flow towards destiny. Open yourself up to all possibilities and let the path present itself.
But have I misjudged her will? If this monster is worthy, have I been wrong about others? If I gave the goddess's blessing to those who did not deserve it, that would be blasphemy. Perhaps I should renounce my position as truth-bearer.
Ilawi, I will not entertain such nonsense. I have taught you in the ways of Nagakaburo since you were a child. You are strong,
and the goddess's will flows through you. Trust your judgment.
But what if I'm wrong? The vision I saw, the black mist consuming everything. Something terrible is coming, and I cannot afford uncertainty. The goddess sent me a vision, but I still need more. I need her guidance.
Only the goddess knows what destiny awaits. It is not my place to instruct you. You must find your own.
The stakes for Bilgewater are too high. I need to be certain in my course of action, yet I have so many questions.
Then ask them.
Questions and answers.
It is in seeking these answers that you alone find truth where others cannot. But you must also find patience, truth bearer.
Elder, I... Yes. Patience.
It's a virtue.
I will reflect on what has passed.
Good shit.
And hope a path presents itself.
Yeah, sure.
Priestess, Ori, there's something you must see.
Let's go. Dock's Harbor. What the hell is that? This guy is huge. Doesn't look that hard. There's gotta be a trick, right?
That is quite a man.
This is Ilawi.
Bro.
This is our champion. Our truth bearer.
It is an honor to meet you. I am Brom of the Freljord.
Always bring Brom.
The Freljord. You've traveled far. My men say they pulled you from the water.
They showed me great kindness.
Walk with me. I am curious to hear more of your story.
You found this door. So, what now? Yeah, we can do that big-ass thing he just dragged onto your front porch.
Great sickness has come to the Freljord. It has claimed the lives of many children.
Brom, it's really you.
Yes. Brom. And look, I have brought a friend.
Bora.
Be brave. And take good care of him until I return.
I will.
Rest now. Brom will find a cure for this. You have my word.
Brom, you promised the impossible. Your heart is pure, but the sickness is spreading.
For Brom, nothing is impossible. The Freljord is my home. These people are my family. Tell me. What must I do?
When I was a boy, my father spoke of a place called the Blessed Isles.
Okay.
There, they possessed water, which was said to cure any illness.
Oh, wow.
Brom, that place was destroyed by the Black Mist. Shadow Isles, they call it now.
Damn.
Dangerous, even for you. Who knows if that water even exists?
Well, we're going
sometimes
anywhere.
A story is just a story.
Brom will return with this blessed water. Then think of the stories they will tell, huh?
Yep. This ram door. Oh, okay, never mind. He doesn't have a shield. He did lose it. That's right, because the other one just had flowers and stuff or greenery on it. He lost his shield. It's drowned. His shield is in the water, bro.
You fought the Black Mist. Are you sure?
Yes, and I will happily do so again.
Good shit, Brom. Welcome to the team.
Once I find a bigger boat. In the battle with the mist, my shield was lost. It is very valuable to me. I will do whatever I must to recover it.
Ilawi, we come with a message from Captain Fortune. We ain't looking for a fight.
Well, what is the message?
She requests an audience. She says... Well, she says the Black Mist has returned.
What?
Mm-hmm. The Black Mist. It has returned.
Yeah.
Thank you, Bran.
She'll be expecting you. Come with us.
I know the way.
Bran was like, did you not hear him?
My friend, it seems fate has brought us together.
This is not your fight. As truth bearer, it is my sworn duty to push back the mist. Yet, your arrival here is no coincidence. This much I know. Perhaps it is the sign I was looking for.
By helping you face the mist, I may learn more of the cure I seek.
I feel like...
Repay your people's kindness.
I feel like...
Your desire is strong. I will not stop you. Let us see what Sarah Fortune knows.
Alawi and Braum would be like those two characters from Fullmetal Alchemist. The muscle guy who was always flexing and had a mustache, a blonde mustache. Him and Alawi would be like that guy and Ed and Al's teacher's husband. When they first met, they did the little face off and they just kept flexing. But they probably shook hands. Braum and Alawi would do that when they first meet each other. Oh shit. Blessed with massive biceps and even bigger heart, Braum is a beloved Iceborne hero of the Freljord. Braum uses his massive shield to protect his allies and stop any who would try to harm them. In his icy homeland, sagas are sung of Braum's deeds, where in Bilgewater, he is just another traveler seeking a way to cure his people of the disease that plagues them. Dungeon abilities. Braum carries a Boro friend, a Boro, if you will, with him that can explore small crevices and bring back items it finds. His dungeon ability, Shield Stomp, damages and applies concussion to enemies starting combat. Ooh. Okay. Shield Stomp is even strong enough to break down some walls. Okay, right. You didn't have to, like, you could have put it a different way. Or maybe I just have a dirty mind. You know what I'm saying? I mean, I'm used to breaking down walls too. Like, I guess me and Brahma share some shit in common. We be breaking down walls though. Combat mechanics. Strong and tough, Braum is adept at shrugging off enemies' blows. While Braum is casting, he takes reduced damage. By using Unbreakable, Braum can draw enemies' attention away from his friends towards his powerful shield. Braum's concussive blow ability applies concussion on enemies. When enemies with concussion take damage, they build more stacks of concussion, and if they reach the max stacks of concussion, they take damage and are stunned. I'm guessing that's 5. Or 4, right? Yeah, 4. Meet Miss Fortune at Hero Manor. No location to be added to the map. Alright guys, we're gonna end this episode right here. If you're watching on Twitch, I will be back tomorrow. I'm tired. If you're watching on YouTube, you will be back tomorrow to watch the next episode. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and of course, as always, in case I don't see you, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, and good night. Peace and much love to you.